Hey everybody, what's going on? How you all doing? We are back with Dead Rising 4 on the Xbox One.
So, how's the weather out there?
It's been a little bit since I played this. Trying to finish other stuff. Had to finish Watch Dogs and Dishonored 2 and all that. So, we're finally back with Dead Rising. And I gotta remember the controls. Well, the problem is I don't remember how to. One of the things I really need to know how to do is how to use health items. Let's see, melee, throw an inventory, tap. Okay, so you'll just tap down to heal. Okay. Alright, so I believe I bought the map to where all the blueprints are. There's a sledgehammer there. I need to figure out what I want to get rid of. Hold up. Fuck this guitar. Or, I'm sorry, bass. I believe that is a bass, yep. Come here. Get out of here. It's actually kind of nice to be playing as Frank West, and I kind of feel like Frank West is more charismatic in this game.
This looks very not good.
Oh, crazy zombie. I guess that's the push. Oh my god, these zombies are insane. Oh shit. Okay. I need to do that more often. I can't see. Alright, bitch, come here. My god. That's run, okay. Give me that water. Alright. Frank runs pretty fast, holy shit. Hey guys. I'm on fire. Oh, there's an encounter. Damn it. We gotta go save him, Frank. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Clear him out. What the hell is that dude wearing? Like a yellow jumpsuit? Zombie fashion needs some work. Get out of here. Frank West still got it. There you go. Fish launcher. I gotta try this out. Oh, it's stuck in her. That's pretty funny. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Come on, get off. Oh, My god, look how many of them there are. Ooh, took out the leg. Excuse me?
Frank, got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has used the Obscura's terminals to bypass the communication blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
Oh, God.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
Oh yeah, she's gonna try to convince me after she ran away.
Shit! She's way ahead of me!
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Out of the way! So many looters. Oh god. Another encounter. Why is the world so gray right now? Alright, lady, I'm coming. I missed. Damn it. Get off.
Why don't you just die?
Where'd that zombie fall from?
Get the hell off.
Oh, she fell. Sandra, you dumbass. She's trying to climb back up there. Damn it. Zombies are too grab happy. Man, you can lose health really quickly. Zombies do a lot of damage. Get out of here, zombie. Oh, there we go. The zombies are literally falling from up there.
Good luck.
Blambo. I'm good for right now. I need to get some health. And I need to get all those notifications off my screen so I can see. Flower pot, what am I gonna do with the flower pot? You know what I did see though? I saw this motherfucking broadsword. Where are you? Fuckers. Need some more food items. Oh, a cupcake. What the hell? Snowsuit. Oh, God. Damn it. Get off. Energy drink, I'll take that. Get out of my way. Damn zombies, I don't have time for you. Let me check my upgrades real quick. don't remember how to get there. Skills, here we go. I got 7 points. I'm gonna go and get that. Because by the looks of it, I'm gonna want to get some health. Right off the bat, I'm gonna want to get some health. I need to move my headphone cord out of the way. Let's go back to brawling. Let's see what we got here. We got increases the chance and damage of critical hits with close quarters weapons. Increases the chance of damage of crucial hits with blunt weapons, bladed weapons. Increases the effectiveness of ice-based critical hits with melee attacks. Okay. I think I'll get that with the blunt weapons and this with the bladed weapons. I think we'll go back to fortitude and I'll get some health. So I think I can I'll upgrade that again. Now what is this? Dodge movement speed and responsiveness granted from eating food. So what I'll get is I'll increase my stamina and I will increase the amount of healing granted from eating food. I'd say that is a good... I'd say that's good. 600 health, baby. Oh, I just pushed that zombie's ass out of the way. There's a blueprint in here. Ornament gun.
Shouldn't be too hard.
So, where do I check my blueprints? Is it in the... combo guide. Here we go. So you need the... for the ornament gun, you need... the t-shirt launcher. And just... I hate it when they replaced everything with symbols. I wish they would just tell me a t-shirt launcher and... I don't know, a wreath or whatever. I wish they would just tell me that. Usually they give you the, like, when you find a blueprint. Bitch, get out of here. I don't want to deal with you guys right now. Usually when you found a blueprint in the past, they would include the items you needed in order to make it. Oh, there's a t-shirt launcher. Right. Tired of you. Get out of my face. Don't remember what it was to craft. You just will not stay down, huh? I don't remember how you craft. I'm gonna have to go to the options again. Let's interact, jump, melee, photography, range weapon. This, this doesn't tell you. Dodge and sprint, ranged, clear out, interact, jump and climb, melee attack, camera, Dossier. Move, quick throw. What type of fucking... Okay, what? Okay, now I have a t-shirt launcher. I just need to find what I can mix it with in order to... Which I'm not seeing that symbol around here to be able to mix it with anything. Oh well, I guess we'll keep it just in case. There's a Molotov. My bat broke, so I'll take this tomahawk.
Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me? Well, well, didn't take long for this city to go to hell.
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up! So I can teach this old fart a lesson! Gonna give you nightmares!
Come on, bitch.
I'm not the bad guy.
Fuckers. Give me this fucking mace.
Chew on this.
Oh god.
Does this little baby wanna cry?
No, you're gonna want to though. Get off my rock. Oh, well she did. Sword and a stone. Without an exosuit? Oh yeah, I've heard about the exosuit. I just don't know where to get it. Just fine. So why is that... Hold... Oh shit, I don't want to do that. Give me that back. Oh, these are thrown weapons, that's why. Okay, now I understand. I was like, what the fuck? Alright, there's a blueprint in here. Oh my god. Knight's armor? Give me that.
Snazzy.
Yeah, buddy. Getting sweet.
Cool. I can do this.
Acid maul. So we need a maul and chemicals. It's a lance. That's a halberd. Sword. I'll take the sword. I didn't want to do that, but whatever. Now what are those things? Tomahawk. Was this a maul? Yes, it is. What can I get rid of? We'll get rid of that. Now I just need to find chemicals. I'm Doesn't look like there would be any around here.